stuck. And here you go right here, brought to you by Edge Products, an industrial injection. The man standing next to me, Sean Bach from Industrial, been throwing wrenches and things. And this drunk like crazy. Just told me, did a little work on the fuel system. Doubled the fuel going in there. Two pumps now. Watch this truck, it's breaking hearts all over the state.
Six of Dodge fans, there's your mark to be.